Hey, it's Exterminator 87. Today I don't have a gun video. I'm having my first crossbow video. I hope you stick around and give it a shot. Formal introduction. This is the Barnett Wildcat C6. It's my first crossbow, and you might have seen it featured in my Miscellaneous Shooting Collaborative Part 16 video. Might want to check that video out too. It has guns in it. Alright, this isn't a gun video, it's a crossbow video, but I'm going to put my own spin on it. Reactive targets and gratuitous shooting and all that. Very little talking. I don't like the talk. It'll shoot 320 with the 125-pound draw weight. The Barnett crossbow shoots these 20-inch carbon bolts. These are Piledrivers by Carbon Express. And I just have some field tips on it for today. Faces. Wildcat C6 weighs 7 pounds and will fire the 20-inch carbon bolt at 320 feet per second. I just have a True Glow red dot on this thing. And I have it sighted in for about 30 yards. Crossbows can be used for hunting in most states. Right now I'm just practicing and playing with it.
I'll try. Later.
Big noob. Is that your first time shooting a crossbow? Awesome.
Oh. Right on the money, hey?
Yep, all the way back.
You good to go?
Mm-hmm. Go for a little bit more range. more distance.
About 10-15 minutes now looking for it.
Yeah.
The bank is there and the bag is over there. Probably a good what? 10 yards away?
More. Oh, yeah, maybe about that far.
Roughly, give or take.
Keeping in the traditions of my plinking videos and my reactive targets, even though this is my crossbow video, I'm gonna shoot a few softer targets. We're gonna shoot a few weird things here.
All right, let's shoot this cantaloupe with a crossbow going 320 feet per second. Let's get it again. Not dramatic, but still kind of fun.
Sealed the hole, went through all three, and it's sticking in the bag. There's hardly any leakage, like it plugged the hole. That's pretty cool.
I'm gonna try to shoot the caps.
Normally I would not recommend shooting hard stuff like that.
for the followers, people. All for the followers. Hit a like and subscribe. Tell us if you like it. In the comment nickel doodles if you really watch this part. And thank you.
Couple more hard targets. Some
top left corner circle. Still.
to the target.
I hope you enjoyed this video. A little different than what I normally do. We'll go back to the guns next time, but maybe you enjoyed my spin on a crossbow video. Make sure you like, favorite, subscribe. If you enjoyed this, I'd like to have more subscribers. Catch us next time. This is Exterminator 87.